Our family started this business over 50 years ago, and we've certainly been through a lot of trials and tribulations.
Jim Milano of Milano Monuments is in the business of love, providing comfort to grieving families.
Wonder what goes through people's minds that would do something like that.
But now his peace of mind is shattered when he realized someone broke in, stealing and ransacking his religious gift center.
We have been broken into in the past, but this one set a new bar.
It was all caught on video Saturday night just after 11. This man struggles to open the register with a crowbar before giving up and taking off with the whole thing, stealing $500 to $600 in cash and an envelope with charity money inside. Something like this has never happened here before. The man spent about 20 minutes pounding this cement wall before he got inside, hitting it so hard that even his sledgehammer broke apart. Take another look. Do you recognize this man? Jim is offering a $500 reward for information leading to his arrest and conviction, as staff now works to repair the damage and salvage their holiday.
This is not the meaning of Christmas, and obviously there's some bad seeds out in our community, but I don't want them to take this and feel sorry for us, but I want them to take this and try to make this world a better place.
In Cleveland, Maya Balai, Fox 8 News.